Guys, I'm going to cut this with a torch. Everybody's telling me to use a chop saw, but I just don't see how it's that much faster jockeying stuff into a chop saw, because I don't think this takes that long. And to be honest with you, we didn't have carbide blade chop saws when I started welding.
It's not a hammer.
I don't know how long that took, but it wasn't long.